Excellent, Norman. I believe we have our vampire.